Hi, I'm Kevin Lila, a service technician at Centrisys Corporation in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Hey, let's talk about speed sensors on the Decanter Centrifuge. A speed sensor reads the speed of both the bowl and scroll. Correct speed readouts are necessary to have an optimal operation of the centrifuge. Erratic speed readouts are an indicator that there's a problem with your centrifuge operation, and it needs to be corrected. Do not ignore an erratic reading. To troubleshoot a speed sensor problem, first, check the power supply, usually 24 volts DC, between the brown and blue wires. Next, check target distance and verify there is no movement or vibration influencing that distance, usually between 30 and 40 thousandths. Typically, a feeler gauge is used, but it is possible to use a credit card to check the distance. Most sensors have an LED. This lights up when the signal is detected. The centrifuge's proximity sensor sees a steel target on a counting ring for the signal. To guarantee the accuracy of the sensor, there is more than one pickup point. The pickup point rotates by the speed sensor and the LED light will come on. If the LED light does not come on, assuming that you have checked the voltage and target distance and they are good to go, the speed sensor is most likely damaged and will need to be replaced. If you have any question about centrifuge service, maintenance, or repair for any brand of Decanter centrifuge, call Centrisys at 262-654-6006.